A bear in a tree caused quite the commotion in Coquitlam yesterday morning. Conservation officers were called to Coquitlam's Town Center Park around 10:30. The event lasted more than 5 hours because it was so hard to get to the animal after it was tranquilized. Experts call this a good reminder that bear season is upon us. You're being asked to keep your garbage inside until pickup day, compost responsibly, and pick ripe fruit off of trees before it hits the ground.